last American true outlaw, Wino.
You have kings, you have priests, you have demigods, you have gods, and then you have Wino.
He's a riff master, a riff lord.
I'm not worried about, like, you know, the long drives or whatever it might be. You do what you do.
He's the embodiment. Then you get, oh, okay, maybe I'll be free another fucking day.